Hey, welcome back, guys. So we're here on this island with birds and seagulls and tomatoes. All right, never, not tomatoes, but you guys get the idea. So let's, no, that's not what I want. Okay, so we want to kill all these birds first. Nailed it. Fucking Wesley sniped that bird. I apologize to Wesley Snipes if you were viewing, watching, listening. I really liked you in that one movie. Alright, well, ain't shit I can do about that guy. Whatever. We're gonna be fine, guys. This is gonna be the guy. The pelican's gonna eat my little thing. Okay, so I hit one of them already. Need to turn these yellow. I like the little noise that the pelican makes. He's just being a harmless little pelican. This fucker though. I should say these fuckers. Oh god, I'm terrified. Okay. One left. Ugh, dicks! Alright, I don't know if it's this one. I'm gonna be able to hit it with a well-placed arrow. Alright, we're gonna try this again. I only have one thing left, but I only have one button left to press, one hot yellow switch, and I think they'll stay, like, switched, and I don't have to go to the top one. Oh shit, it's the second to the top one. Alright, we're doing it.
What? Do you see that?
Do you see me make direct contact with it? Oh,
fuck!
All right. Well, ain't no thing. Except a chicken wing, apparently. Fuck me. Alright, well. We're going up, guys. We'll have to come back. God damn it, I'm so fucking pissed off. This always gives me trouble every time I play this game. I always run out of fucking pears. Of muso pears. Whatever the fuck they're called. And it's bullshit. I'll be alright. We'll be alright, guys. Don't worry. I still have a relatively positive outlook on life. Except for the fact that everything is ruined and my life is over. I'm just kidding. Kidding. Mostly. Partially. Where is the Yeah, that thing. The, and then the end of the sentence. Where's the beetle boat? I know there's one here, there's gotta be. Yeah, there is one here. It's just fucking hidden somewhere, I guess. Cause garbage. Just like somewhere hidden all the way around in some alcove. Where is the beetle boat, actually? It's fucked up. I guess I'll, you know. Is it? Yeah, okay. Song pass. There we go, got it. Got my glass of water now, by the way. Which I mentioned in the last video. I have, like, my water to explain what I was saying before. I guess that only comes at night? It's fucking stupid. Also. Well, this is bullshit. These are shenanigans. I hate that it doesn't make the dingy noise all the time. I didn't notice that until this playthrough, and it's fucked up. But my water does this thing, like, if you leave it out, like, you just leave the water. Hey, it's a fourth piece of heart. See, I told you I got one between episodes last time. Now, don't you fucking go anywhere. So I have 12 hearts. It's like the most hearts I've ever had in Wind Waker. It's not true. I've gotten all 20 once, but fuck that. Really? Are you fucking serious? Oh, I don't sell the other bait because I'm stupid. Like, a dumb doo-doo face. And I hate fun, and fun sucks, and beetle. Thank you! Thank you! Fuck you, beetle. And your hate for fun.
Bye.
You know I want that silver membership, though. Ugh. About to spend all my rupees. Alright. I guess I have to go to a different fucking... I'm just genuinely frustrated with everything that this game is throwing at me right now. One, I have to go collect these Triforce shards. Two... Three of them are fucking charts that I have to pay absurd amounts of money to decode because God knows Link can't look at something and understand what the fuck it's supposed to mean, so he's gotta pay some short dude in tights to fucking read it for him. And three, I can't even find a beetle ship. I have to go all around the universe and back to fucking find a goddamn thing, a pair, so I can get one of these charts, so I can pay all this money, so then I can go search the fucking seven seas for wherever the fuck this shard is. This game is ass backwards sometimes, if you hadn't noticed. It doesn't make any fucking sense. Ahoy, pair. Ahoy?
Bye.
Bye. There's a Triforce shard on fucking Outset Island, but I really don't want to deal with that one specifically right now. And I can warp back here, so I'm not gonna worry about it. Know that I do know that there is one here. Don't be like, why are you leaving this fucking Triforce shard? God damn it. I know, but you have to fight like a bazillion monsters in order to get it, and I'm contemplating maybe like having that happen between episodes. So, because it would just be better for you guys, for you as viewers. I'm sorry that I got so frustrated. I'm sorry you had to hear that. Don't worry. Like I said, I like Wind Waker, but goddamn is this final act a goddamn train wreck. Which is, again, disappointing, because it has some of the best dungeons in the game. In the series, I should say. No, not that way. Oh, we'll be okay. I'll be fine. Frustrated, but fine. I don't know, it's right there. It is definitely very, specific, you can tell. I'll see if I can sit in the boat and snipe off some of those fucking birds from behind the rocks. So we've spent 11 minutes together already in this video of frustration. Thought there was a Goron over there. And then we'll, after this, we'll try and go to Shark Island. That might be where the ghost ship chart, I believe, is what it's called. That might be where that is. I don't want to look it up particularly. Of course they are. I don't like this swaying of this fucking arrow. Well, that's not happening. I think I still just have to hit the one button. I don't think it resets the buttons. Because they're permanent. Because when the door opens permanently. So, if my fundamental understanding of game design is correct, I think I'm okay in that regard. At least. That's one small caveat. And I can see that guy from here. God damn it, I had it. Nailed it. Ah, fucking snipe that guy. Is this World War II? Because I'm a sniper. What? Just call Link Sniper Elite V2 video game joke. I'm sorry, I'll stop now. Okay. Are the switches switched? No, the switches are not switched. Great. That small comfort that I was taking? Well, I'm not taking it anymore. I'm crying. Needlessly crying. I'm losing sleep over this. I hope you all know. We're gonna get that fucking Triforce chart this episode, though. Goddamn right we will. Are you fucking kidding me? With these shenanigans right now? There we go. It's a repeat of the last time. Oh, I know. I know you don't like me. I'm done, though. I'm peacing out. This seagull, its job is done. Alright, well, I hit the wrong button, so the seagull died. Seagull died, everyone. That's how Zelda treats birds. Don't give no fucks. You see what they do to the Skywing in Skyward Sword? Well, you're gonna see. It's gonna get its face hit. Oh, well, okay. At least I don't have to fucking fight anything. I was really worried that I'd have to go through some horrible trial when I got down here, but I just have to play it a little. I just have to conduct alone in my room. That's what I call it. I know. It's opening. Whew. All right, guys. See, we made it. It only took us an entire episode. I started on the island. Give me some fucking rupees. Fucking earned it. I don't need this green rupee bullshit. You know what I want. That's right. Red rupees. Yellow rupees. Orange rupees. Silver rupees. This is my life now. I remember when I could only say rubies at the beginning of Alex Plays Zelda. Back in the Majora's Mask era. Alright. That was weird. That was fucked up. We're going to Tingle. He's decoding this shit for us right now. Then I'm ending the episode. Next week we'll do something. We'll fucking... We're gonna save the world next week. No, we are not. I don't think we'll finish this next week. I might elongate some of these episodes just because fucking finding the Triforce shards and all that shit takes so goddamn long. I got that one Tingle statue though. Never forget. Oh, two of them. Can I pick them up? I can. There you go. Picked it up, threw that shit in the ocean. Buck off, Tingle. You prick. With your moblins and your fairies and your tower. Your slave labor. Oh, Mr. Fairy, I've been wanting to see you, sir. What should we play? What do you want to play? What? You're not here to play? That fragment. That fragrant, musty scent. Sir, you found a chart. Splendid. Show me. Why, you can't read that chart. In its current state, impossible, sir. Would you like me to decipher for you for 398 rupees? I guess. Sure! Tingle. Kulu. Limpa. Become. Readable. He actually just jizzes on it. He's just like, tingle, fucking Kulu. Ugh! I'm so sorry. Not that... Alex play AZP has ever been like super APZ, excuse me. Has ever been like super family friendly, but that was I crossed the line there, didn't I? No going back. Well, that's gonna be all of Skyward Sword. It's just me flirting in my head with Zelda. So let's look at this absurd chart now. Oh. Well, I mean, at least it tells me where it is. And by that, I mean, like, not at all. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. Alright, next time on Alex Plays Zelda, APZ, we'll look at this shitty grass texture. Not really. Fuck this grass. We'll go Shark Island or something. See ya.